I don't
you
hear you
right
now. I'm here.
Yeah, I
stay on the back. Too strong what?
The mental training, I don't feel it gives you better.
Twelve years ago, I got an accident and had a spinal cord injury. So I'm not able to move my legs anymore. The most surprising thing, I think, happened after 2 days. Within 5 to 10 minutes, I could control my hips. Like they were, like the brain implant picked up what I was doing with my hips. So that was like, yeah, the best outcome, I think, for everyone.
Just checking there.